The field just for you.
Okay.
Nobody out there.
Demonstration with the gyro.
What did you say?
I'm going to do a demonstration with the gyro, the Bavarian gyro I have on board, Vortex.
Cool. Right now the wind is around 20 knot. It's heavy wind, you can feel it in the video camera.
Come low and slow from left to right.
This plane's not moving and it's heavy, a little bit crosswind. Unbelievable. Look at that.
Gyro setting is set for normal flight right now, so you will see it get pushed around a little bit. Okay, we're gonna do a gear pass. And I'm gonna put the gyro on stronger. You're gonna see this thing's not even gonna move. Gear is down. Gyro's on strong. I'm hitting with my downwind. I'm gonna turn base. The plane is rock steady right now. And turning final.
Demonstration of what this thing can do. First off, I gotta say I love this plane. It was built by Wide World of Hobbies in Teaneck, New Jersey. It's two brothers, Donnie and Scott, and they'll build your dream plane. Again, this is just a trainer, but I'm in love with it. They did a great job, so definitely check those guys out. And again, this is my first time hitting up with this gyro. I first got wind of it at first in flight. I highly recommend. Thank you. I'm going to line up a second. Okay, gyro's on. Going on.
Yeah.
I'm going to pull vertical to a loop. Flyby. Let's go vertical at the other end of the field.
White line. Yep, I'm taxiing back white line.